is it required to offer two rak'ahs at the miqat in order to make the niyyah of umrah, and two rak'ahs after completing the umrah at marwah after doing as-sa'i? I always used to do that, but I was informed that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam never did so. Well, with regards to the two rak'ahs before ihram, there is not a particular sunnah to be done before the ihram. I mean, it is not prescribed to initiate two rak'ahs specially in order to assume or formulate the intention of ihram. But it is recommended to do your ihram after every prayer, any prayer. Let's say, at the miqat, you entered a masjid and you prayed tahiyyatul masjid. So that's a sunnah. You can do the talbiyah and say labbaika umratan afterward. So it is recommended, but there is no particular sunnah of two rak'ahs before the ihram. As far as the two rak'ahs after finishing the umrah, that is not prescribed as well. Keep in mind that in the haram, during any time of the day and the night, other than the three times which are known as awqatul karaha, which is dislike to pray any voluntary prayer, such as between fajr prayer and until 20 minutes past sunrise, and 20 minutes before the sun moves away from its meridian, before the adhan of the dhuhr, until the adhan is called, and after salatul asr until sunset. These are three times which is disliked to offer any unnecessary prayer. Unnecessary in a sense that it is not compulsory. Rather, it is voluntary. Otherwise, throughout the day, it is recommended to offer as much nawafil as you want, whether during the day or during the night, especially in the haram. But once you intend that these two rak'ahs is to wrap up my umrah, that is not prescribed. You can, after finishing your umrah, start praying 2, 4, 6, 8, up to as many number of rak'ahs as you wish. But there is no particular sunnah after finishing the umrah. Rather, there is a sunnah of performing tawaf. Whether this tawaf is tawaf al-qudum, tawaf al-ifadah, I mean mandatory tawaf, or voluntary tawaf, which you can do 24/7. There is no dislike time to offer tawaf. 24/7 you can perform tawaf. In this case, after tawaf, it is prescribed to pray two rak'ahs, sunnatul tawaf. And in this case, you can pray it even during waqtul karaha. Why? Because it's a prayer that has a reason. Similar to praying tahiyyatul masjid when you enter the masjid after asr. It is time, it's one of the three times which is disliked to pray unnecessary nawafil, not prescribed. But this is prescribed, the greeting of the masjid, or the two sunnah of performing tawaf once you're done with your tawaf. But there is no two rak'ahs after the sa'i.